Hey there, folks. Just sorting some stuff out a minute, making sure everything's okay. Get this on the road and see how it goes. If you have any issues with any thing of the game, you know, so like frame drops or whatever, please let me know. If the music's too loud or too quiet, please let me know. And we'll see what we can do. See, I got myself some nice little these anyway. I got three of these, two of these. I got me a dung box and three storage boxes. Plenty of meat so I don't starve. Guess what? They can take these on as well, so let's get these to follow me. Oh my guys. I wouldn't mind one of them, they're quite good. All I gotta do is just stay near these and they won't touch me. They can kill them, they're pretty damn good. This one I like riding. Oh. Somebody is ready to level up, be leveled up. I think it's you. No, I don't want to get on you. Yeah, I thought so. Woohoo, let's get this going. Woohoo, whatever. Right, so bump up that muley. Anyone else? There's my other guys. You need doing too. Well, let's get shut of this meat, because we don't want this. Let's get their dung. I want their dung. I'll put these fires out. Boys. you can get up him. Yeah, I'm just using the wrong weapon here. My boxes got damaged for that. It damaged me fucking boxes. Anything tries to come over here now, it'll get burnt. Let's put this box on. A lot of the stuff that I got, I don't need. I keep that actually. I don't need to keep with me at the moment. Keep it nice and light. That needs sorting out, I don't know. Alright, no more dung collecting. I should be able to put that in there. I've got room for it. Let's check on something a minute. No worries. Ah, thump. You know, I'm doing all this and no one's seeing a damn thing. Why? Because it's got going live still. Hey Misha B, how's it going my awesome friend? How's the stream? Does it seem to be okay? I've just changed it back to the game. I didn't realise it was still on that going live. How are you? How's your stream? Is it okay? Is it nice and smooth? Anything need fixing? Like sound or got the mic on, haven't I? Let's have a look. Yeah, the mic's on. Is my sound, you know, my voice, is it coming through okay? Not too quiet or too loud or is it anything, is it? Let's go back on here, no, seems to be alright so far. But I'd like to have a second opinion just in case. My weight at no, not my weight. Yeah, stamina needs sorting out. I do my stamina. Saddle. I don't think I need a wrapped saddle. Furniture? That would be pretty cool. Wouldn't mind one of these, so I think what I'll do is I'll go for that one there. And then I'll come back for that one. That. I thought there was a problem then. Go and get a bit of wood. We're in no rush, so we'll just take a nice steady little walk. I think there's about a 10 second delay in my stream, but I'd rather have a 10 second delay than severe frame drops. I love this music. Jumpy Crafted at Smithy. I'll have to look that up. So, what are we going to build? Oops, I've just changed my view. Looks nice, doesn't it? Not you. I've got this on low settings. Alright, so let's work on what I'm going to make. What am I going to do next? I've got the sign. In fact, let's go and take that sign over there. I could do water. Let's go and get some water. Oh, yeah, let's go and put that sign down first. Right, now to work out what's it gonna say. Call it Crazy Hook. I don't know, that's all I can think of. It'll do. I like it, I'm happy with it. You got this one in your intro, haven't you? Oh, you go. Okay. of them, I don't need two of them, I don't need... No, I need that. Alright, okay, I remember what I got and where I put it. Seeds, put the seeds in... I don't need that. Stone, I don't need the flint. Why have I got a pair of glasses? You're enjoying them, aren't you? Not that I blame you. They are pretty cool, aren't they? Right, I don't need no more food. I don't need the flint, I don't need the glasses. I've got more... not flint, that stuff there. Torch sparkler. If you type in exclamation mark CN claim, you get some music. You get his music. Right, okay, so what do I need? I'm trying to build that, so I need flint. Oh damn, I went and put the flint away, didn't I? Right, okay, so I need flint. Why is that box empty? Very strange. Right, flint. And I need... hide. Stone and wood. Well, I got a stone, but I don't have enough stone. So let's go hunting for some stone. Crazy hut. Okay, he doesn't need water. Well, he wouldn't do, would he? It's just mean. Come on, guys. Ah, I can't pick it up. Sadly, this phone of mine is not holding any charge. Could just need a new battery in it. Try get a new battery, see if that fixes it. What phone have you got? Still not enough stone. Oh, this has got to be a joke. Will he ever have enough stone? What type of phone have you got? I know you did say, didn't you? But I forgot. A while ago. That guitar sounded good. Let's have a look. Oh, there's trouble. There may be trouble ahead. That's it, go get him. Go get him, boys. This is going to take a lot of stone, isn't it? Just sort my chair out again. Right. Also got to keep an eye out because some certain birds would like to attack you and take what you got. Hey there, May, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. How's the sound? Oh, thanks for the follow, May. You rock. I really appreciate the support. So tell me, do you play this game? I'm still trying to get used to it. I'm a noob. The noob of noobs. But I get that. I've got me some dinosaurs to help me anyway. If you have any issues with the stream, like the sound in the music too loud or too quiet, or my voice is too loud or too quiet, or the game's a bit laggy, please let me know, because my PC's had an update and everything got changed. The famous Windows 10 update. Ah, there we go, we've got more than enough stone now, so I just need to get some wood. My tools wouldn't keep breaking. Hear that? That was one of my dinosaurs laughing at me. Big mistake. Well, you won't be making that mistake again. So how's everyone this morning? Or this afternoon? Or tonight? Wherever you are in the world? All well, I hope? Heading back.
Hmm.
It's a long way back, isn't it? I didn't realise I went out this far. Next, I'm going to get myself some birds. I just want to get a few things done first, like, you know, get a few bits of this and buildings done. I do it like this because sometimes I like to go into the fire. And the reason why I got these torches for it is so that when I'm over there or over there, I'll see this hut lit up quite well. So, not enough wood. Oh, come on. Add note to make recipe. Yeah, it seems like my chat's just gone off. It's all gone all funny. Go, it's all back on again there. Need some wood. Need some of that. Let's put this on. I like that fire. Gotta keep this food up. Go and get that recipe. That'll be you. I'll run right in that fire. Now, which one did I put the recipe in? Here it is. Ah, the bloody mouse. Just needed to sort me other computer out. So how's everyone then today? How are you all doing? Should we see if we can try and get a Pterodactyl. Problem with pterodactyls, they like to fly across there. Across there, and then they stay in the ocean. But we were trying to get one. Oh, hang on, what have we got over here? Forget the pterodactyl a minute. Let's have a look at this. Couple of male ones, because these two are female. Let's see, I need to make a couple of these. Okay, three. Get me club. It would be night time, wouldn't it? Makes it harder to see. No! Don't fly! That's it, you stay there. Quick, get your club! Go to sleep. Don't kill it. Whew, I got one. Right, okay. It needs fruit, if I remember correctly. I gotta get more fruit. If I put the wrong food in, maybe it's not fruit, maybe it's meat. Let's get some meat. There we go, it's taming. It's meat. Okay. I would have thought it'd be fruit as well, but never mind. Meat's obviously it. I just gotta make sure that you stay asleep. To do that, I gotta keep feeding you these. Stop taming already. Go and get more food. Oh, Why isn't this taming? Is it fruit? Oh, I'll put both in. That way we know we've got what it needs then. Right, you've just eaten something. You're taming. Right, it's fruit. Make sure that it stays unconscious, because if it wakes up, it's going to take everything and it won't tame, so we've got to keep that baby asleep. I need to see what it's going to eat. So what we got? We've got 1, 1, 3. See what it takes. Ah, thanks for the host, bold dude. I really appreciate it, man. You're awesome. How's my epic grow today? Yeah. Well, we had Misha. Misha being joined. And... hey, look what I got. Ah, that is awesome. Yeah, we had Misha B, and we had I've had a new follower called May. Maya Ham, or something like that. May, anyway. You know me and my reading. Yeah, we had that, so. Good morning, dude. How are you? Parasaur saddle. Where's he gone? He follows me, look at this. This is awesome. I've got a pterodactyl. Ha ha ha. Oh, that's going to be so cool to fly. Just don't shit on me when you're flying over. I don't know what they eat. I think it's meat. Let's see, you got 1, 1, 3. Oh crap, can't have it eating them now. Gonna fall asleep. I'm sure it sees. It's meat! Because that was a 9. Right, okay, we'll take the fruit off it. It could be both. I don't know. Fruit and meat, maybe? I don't know. We need to ask Lord that. He'll know. How's the stream? Is it okay? I've been asking, but no one's been answering.